Hello there. Today I want to show you how easy it actually is to create a PWA using just a few CLI without extra dependencies. So let's start right away creating a view app. And we can do it by using this command. This is the standard view CLI, but we need to select the manual option. And in there, you see the option Progressive Web App Support, and that's the option we want to use. This doesn't really matter for now. And you'll see the CLI is now creating the app. It might take a while, but overall it's quite fast. As you can see, the app is now created, so let's open up the code. And here, if you go to the source file, you'll see the register service worker file right away. And here you see all the hooks you can use for the PWA. And yeah, let's build the app so we can see it in action. And for that, we're going to use the yarn build command. You see right away here that a dist folder is created, including a service worker which we can serve up. So let's serve up this folder. And it's now running here on this server. And here you can see it in the browser. And if we're going to the console, you will see the stuff we saw earlier in this register service worker file, and those are the hooks that are being used. So if you go to the application, you can see the service worker is active, and here you see some other nice stuff you can do with the PWA, but not for now. So we can go offline and refresh it, and you'll see that the app is still active. And going offline here is basically the same as going to your network tab and turning off the internet connection in here. So it's basically the same thing. It does it for you automatically when you click offline. And besides this nice feature, we also get this icon, and if you click this icon, it asks you to install the PWA Talk application into your Chrome applications, and there, from there you can use it natively. So if you open it, the app will look something like this, and you have a nice Chrome app running offline. And the same actually goes for mobile, which I want to show you as well. So if you go to Safari and enter the URL, which I need to look up. Yeah, it's this one. We enter it here. We see our app as well running, and what we can do here as well is adding it to our home screen. As you can see, it's now added to our home screen as an app. We can use it from here when we want. So that's all I wanted to show you for the Vue PWA part. I hope it's useful to you.